hello, hello. Ever since I've been doing the Big Breasted series, I actually gathered the attention of one person, and that person challenged me. I actually fought him a long time ago. He's pretty good, you know. He was going back and forth for a little bit. I mean, I got like slightly more, but I was using Eliza, so you know that shit was kind of cheating. Anyways, but I'm actually recording for y'all this time, so y'all can really see, you know, what he working with. This nigga actually paid for the revolution items. Can you believe that? Can you imagine his surprise that the game about to get shut down? Now, let me get my bearings, bro. It's been a minute. Oh, dang. Nope. Oh, no. That was an accident. Like, dead ass. He making me look bad. Got caught slipping. Man, I'm looking real bad right now. No, I'm dropping combos. I should have did a hand warm up first. No, she didn't do the last part. Get in the game. That was really bad. I gotta get my bearings. Gotta get my bearings, y'all. That was not a good first run. That was not a good first match. Get these hands all nice and toasty. Eliza not my man, y'all. I'm gonna be dead ass. Eliza is not my man. None of these characters are. Maybe Jun. She bait for life. But, let me, try and get my bearings. I'm just warming up my hands. Maybe folks gotta get my head in the game, you know what I'm saying? Gotta get in there. This man just got money to blow. I wonder how old he is. No. 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 The rage damage. No. I thought my hands was too slow. No. Oh my goodness, I'm looking real bad right now, guys. I gotta shape up. I gotta shape up. Switch controllers real quick. Gotta get my head in the game. Let's bring out the big titties. Big titties equals success. Unless you're a fat chick. But even then, look at Oprah. So yeah, big titties equates success. You really making me look bad, but yeah, you guys should have seen the first time I fought him. I did better, you know what I'm saying? I wasn't just getting fucking knocked the fuck out right now, like how I am now. It's not looking real pleasant right about now. But you know. Ooh. Oh, man. Nope. No! I got caught in transmission. What the? What was that? Finally, got a win. Homie was really shutting me down. Gotta stand my ground, boy. Gotta stand my ground, make sure I'm not just getting clobbered by the riffraff. The D-pad on this one feel weird. But at least it don't got that hair trigger back button that the other controller I was using does. Get ready for the next battle. Leo, I don't think I don't know if he used Leo before. But yeah, we about to duke it out real quick. Oh, so you like to do hell sweeps? Nope. Sit down, boy. Trigger happy. I should have did something else. That felt lame. Nope. That normally works on revolution people, but he's better than the norm. No! That was completely unintentional, like. Samsara. Nope. I think I'm getting the juice back. I think I'm getting the juice back. I'm gonna try and keep winning. I like Revolution. I'm gonna be a little upset to see it go. You know, like, as crazy as it is, as weirdly made as it is, I'm gonna miss this game, man. I really am. I'm gonna miss it. Ooh, nope. No, I got caught slipping. No, no, Daddy, no. Oh my goodness. I panicked. I got served. I got served really bad. I was doing dumb stuff. What? No! Yeah! No! I got no. I got caught in wall recovery. He hit me in the recovery frames. Bruh, bump my life. Bump my life. I got caught slipping. I was like, ugh! And then he hit me with the toe kick. The toe kick of faith. That was wild. Should I use Jack? Nah, let's pick Bay. Look at her. She's adorable. I know what you're thinking. You're like, what? Adorable. She 40. And I'm like, yo, did you forget she got that Mishima gene in her blood, boy? She look fine, boy. I dick her down. Dick her down some fist, boy. About to have a goddamn adjacent Kazuma. Well, See, when I'm playing like Jun, it's like magic. Like, it's like magic when I play with Jun. Like, I can't even, there's no other way to describe it. It's just magic. She's just dancing. She's just dancing when she fights, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's beautiful, you know what I'm saying? It's like it's damn near like she's doing ballet, except without the broken feet. Oh no. He thought. No! Get off me. No, homie tried to grab me. It would have been over with. No! What? See, she's just elegant. She's just straight elegant. Just my favorite hippie. My favorite hippie. That's all I gotta say. Kingu, he's pretty straightforward though. That's all I can say about his fighting style. Like, it's real, really, really linear. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, he ain't really got like no tracking, really. You know what I'm saying? Like, his shit feel like goddamn just X, just straight across. That's all I can say. Hoy. Whoa. Ooh, that was pretty. Dang it, I thought I was about to catch him slipping. No. No! No, no. Oh my goodness, no. Gotta show off the Armor King swag. No, I didn't know it was interruptible. Yes. Oh my goodness. My heart was racing on that one, Playboys. Y'all don't even know. Whew. I didn't think I was gonna. Fuck, I ain't picking that nigga again. Shit, but that shit was too risky. My skills ain't quite flushed out.
With the homie Armor King.
But y'all don't know, I was this close to getting bodied. Like, this close. Damn, bro. Jack don't really got no fast moves, boy. This is not in his favor. And goddamn, Lee, he is straight. Bro, that shit gay.
Fuck.
Oh, it's over. No, my controller did the wrong movement. No, that was bogus. I had a second chance of life. No! Come here, boy. No! Aw, man. Aw, damn. It failed. No! That's not what I tried to do! No! I was trying to do his dive! Oh my goodness. I was trying to do his dive, then I would have won! Stupid Jack. I couldn't even respond. Anyways, if you wonder what it was, I was trying to do his dive attack, okay? You know, the little dive move or whatever, when he aimed straight for your ankles. That's what I was going for, but it wasn't coming out. My bad. I don't know what the hell happened, bro. I don't know. Oh, time running out. I'm just stalling. Let's pick the homie Leo. That was just a red fest. That was a pure revolution moment. That's all I can say. That was straight revolution. Only in revolution will you see characters just throwing that red shit out left and right. Oh, I got caught slipping. All right, let me stop playing. Don't you try and predict me. Okay, he did predict me. What? What? What's going on? I wanted to see if I could make the comeback of the century. It was fucking weird. These people quitting on the revolution service too early. Come on, bro. We got a couple more days. Got a couple more days, man. Don't be quitting all early, boy. This guy knows Brian. No, why did I fall for that? I played myself. I don't know what the fuck I was thinking. Haven't used Brian in a minute. That was a mistake on my part. Cunny? Kind of we want to use that little Cunny Mitsu seed. Let's get straight to the basics, boys. Kazuya Mishima's boy. Laser spam for days. Get ready for the next battle. Oh yeah, boys. Oh. No! No! The mix-up. Nope. No, I got caught slipping. The punish. The punish did so much damage. Is he done? All right, let's keep it rolling. Can't believe homie hit me with that 4-4-2. Let's go, boy. Back to that Hadouken spam, boy. You already know, fresh from the jump. Get ready for the next battle. Elisa! Give me the pussy, boss. I love that devil blood. It's magically delicious. Uh-oh, got caught slipping. Oh my good. Okay. Fair game. Oh. That was ugly. That was just an ugly round. Yeet. Pressure game. Oh, it's not punishable. No! Yes! There will be no arm breakers. I am immortal. That was close, but I ain't even going front like I had it in the bag. No, I was about to get murked. Like, not even funny. This is a fun little session, though. I came front, bro. It's a fun little session. Get ready for the next battle. Uh-oh, he got that dragon off, boy. He means business. Full force. No. No. I can't deal with the counter hit. Oh my goodness, what was that? I couldn't tech roll. up 4-3 for the win, boy. Just mash it out. Just mash it out. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Fuck. Aw, damn. He knows it's negative. It's not positive. Who else can I play? Can I play Lee? It's gonna be risky. It's gonna be risky to play Lee. Let's see if we got the poke game. Cause that's all he is, boy. He's straight ground game, boy. Ain't no combos. Ain't no combos with Lee. Straight ground game. Ooh. Oh, I forgot about that. Oh my goodness. No! No, I could have had it. I did the wrong move. What happened to plus frames? That's supposed to be plus on block. Oh my goodness, it's more? Corner. The power within. The power within. Within. The power within. The power within. Okay, I know what I should have did. My predict game is awful. Kicking my ass. I gotta get right back in. Kicking my ass, boys. So, back to my old roots. Back to my evil ways. Hey, hey. You know, I just gotta go back to my evil ways. Practice makes perfect is what they say, but, you know. Okay, all right, you got me, you got me. No. Smart man. He trolling. Oh, that's what I get for pressing buttons. I should have just held back. God damn. Bro, he getting all up in them titties, but I gotta get them out, but they not for him. Ooh, I thought he was on the streak. Felt like he was. Gotta shrink him down. Shrink him down, because they not for him. We selfish with these titties. We can shrink them at will. Excellent. Spin cycle, boy. She's straight washing dishes. Yo, what the fuck? No, I gotta stop pressing buttons. No! My goodies, not my goodies. Try it again, nigga. Mix up. Should've did a mid. Alright, fair enough. This session been long. Yeah.